Ingredients. So for the ingredients we have 4 bread slices, capsicum, onion, sweet corn, this is frozen sweet corn, coriander leaves, tomato, green chili, chili flakes, 1 teaspoon butter, black pepper, salt and crushed paneer, grated paneer. So first start making our stuffing. Let's pour our paneer here. Then pour our salt and black pepper. And now pour our capsicum, onion, sweet corn, coriander leaves, tomato and green chili. And mix it in. And now for 1/2 teaspoon of chili sauce. And mix it in. Now our stuffing is ready. Now our stuffing here. And now pour our second bread and press it. And pour 1 teaspoon butter. After melting the butter, pour our sandwich. And medium flame. And after 1 minute, now let it. Now second sandwich is also ready. These are the fruits. And just put out.
So guys, now it's cut our sandwich. Aha. Now it's a cut here.
Now our sandwich is ready.
Next video, till the time, take care.